Futuristic architecture. The objective of the syllabus is to understand and explore new building materials, future building technologies, and various futuristic architectural concepts. Futuristic architecture is an early 20th century form of architecture born in Italy, characterized by strong chromaticism, long dynamic lines suggesting speed, motion, urgency, and lyricism. It was a part of Futurism, an artistic movement founded by the poet Filippo Tommaso Marinetti, who produced its first manifesto, The Manifesto of Futurism, in 1909. The movement attracted not only poets, musicians, and artists such as Umberto Boccioni, Giacomo Balla, Fortunato Depero, and Enrico Prampolini, but also a number of architects. A cult of the machine age and even a glorification of war and violence were among the themes of the futurists. Though several prominent futurists were killed after volunteering to fight in World War I. The later group included the architect Antonio Sant'Elia, who, though building little, translated the futurist vision into an urban form. History of Italian Futurism. In 1912, 3 years after Marinetti's Futurist Manifesto, Antonio Sant'Elia and Mario Chiatone take part to the Nuove Tendenze exhibition in Milano. In 1914, the group presented their first exposition with a message by Sant'Elia that later, with the contribution of Filippo Tommaso Marinetti, became the Manifesto dell'Architettura Futurista, or Manifesto of Futurist Architecture. Also, Boccioni unofficially worked on a similar manifesto, but Marinetti preferred Sant'Elia's paper. Later, in 1920, another manifesto was written by Virgilio Marchi, the Manifesto dell'Architettura Futurista Dinamico, or Manifesto of Dynamic, Instinctive, Dramatic Futurist Architecture. Ottorino Aloisio worked in the style established by Marchi, one example being his Casa del Fascio in Asti. Another futurist manifesto related to architecture is the Manifesto dell'Arte Sacra Futurista, or Manifesto of Sacred Futurist Art, by Filia, Luigi Colombo, and Filippo Tommaso Marinetti, published in 1931. On 27th January 1934, it was the turn of the Manifesto of Aerial Architecture by Marinetti, Angiolo Mazzoni, and Mino Sumenzi. Mazzoni had publicly adhered to Futurism only the year before. In this paper, the Lingotto Factory by Giacomo Matt Trucco is defined as the first futurist constructive invention. Mazzoni himself in those years worked on a building considered today a masterpiece of futurist architecture, like the heating plant and main controls cabin at Santa Maria Novella railway station in Florence. Now let us discuss some Italian futuristic artists and architects. These were Giacomo Bella, Antonio Sant'Elia, Umberto Boccioni, Giuseppe Terragni, Mario Ridolfi, Yuriko Trampolini.